hours. Just preparing and stuff. Oh well. Finally got this thing running, so let's just head into it. Signal. Stretchies. Bigs. I realize why the green when recording was acting up. It was the filter I had to make it darker. Oh, okay. Where do I start with this game? You know, back in the early 3D days when everyone was going on. No, before that, like 19. I don't know. It was pretty much just everyone had a mascot. Mostly animal-like. And this was Microsoft's. Yeah. Don't worry, the only similarity to Bubsy is being a cat. Orange cat. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I reached the third set of levels. So the game is weird. This was back then. Obviously back when I played on this daily. Just with the main console. I rediscovered it through a video review. By a certain game reviewer who's grown in time. Pretty sure it wasn't my first video I saw from them, too. I noticed while testing, going into low game is very bright. Game demos. Yeah, this game is close to being 20 years old now. Alright, I do have a backup plan if the Xbox console can't keep up or something like that. Like, doesn't really, like, it freezes or something. I looked up and found out that you can actually play it on a 360, which is my backup plan. I do like blue, but sure, let's... White! White? I have a game stick here? If I had to guess, I'm pretty sure it's the other console where I played this game before on, so maybe the save files are still there, but I can't read the disc. Why does it say it's full? Whatever. This is such a weird concept, but it's just so unique. I'm guessing that's a made up language or Japanese. This game advertised itself as the first 4D game ever, because apparently 4D means time. Can't tell if that was made up or not. I have to ask though, why are cats? Jesus Christ, I tried to work around that, but the game is just so bright. Like, this is without the filter I have. And this is with, oh, it really does not do much. You know, when you think about it, this is pretty much like the way the game works with time and such. Like, the main gimmick of the game is literally Candy Crush, but gives you, like, Candy Crush, whatever, match for 3 type of games. But it's a platformer. Damn. So bright. The reason why this black bottom, it's only for cutscenes. I got the Xboxes, so let's just buy it. It's cheap. See how much I remember. Let me get my window projector. Oh boy. This game looks so weird. This art style is insane. Okay, let's see. So, yeah, like I said, puzzle platformer, match app game. Now, I'm pretty sure if I picked that one up, I'll shoot it at enemies, but if I need, I'll get to combine these. right. You can have only three. Yes, I get it. Sure, since I can have only five pieces. Yeah, it's actually pretty good. Alright. How do I shoot though? Yeah, shit, I remember. Aww, I was probably supposed to stop time there. I totally remember this. The statue crumbles. There's a goodie in there. Man. Yeah, I don't need those. What? Let's try this. Oh. Wait, I'm pressing X though. What? Pull right trigger or tap X? Whoa! Cool. Yeah, I could definitely use one of these. Dang it, I just realized I need three. Well, let's get another one of these. Bubbles. This is so weird. Okay. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't. Is that enough? Oh, I thought it was a pistol. Oh, I tapped it. Wait. One hit? Okay. Oh, you. This isn't good, because I've heard this game to be very challenging at this. And yeah. I hope that's not a sign. Okay, the shadow looks pretty wacky there. Ooh, perfect, perfect. Oh, I'm pretty sure I remember this area here, because there's gonna be barrels or something rolling around. No, it's wrong. I think? What are you doing here? Gold? Oh yeah, I also remember the shop is expensive. Already done? Pretty sure that's... I hope I refill some life. Oh, does it show my replay? Oh, come on, I don't want to see this. I don't want to see me just learning the game on my own. Hoo-wee. Wait, there's three of them in the stage? I saw only one. Alright, let's see all the expensive stuff. Even a retry is too expensive at the moment. Clothing. Jeez! I'd say that's more like reddish pink. More pinkish than red. Yep, my memory didn't lie. Wait, I do keep the same. Oh. Aww. They even comment if you don't find. Buy anything. That's cute. 6. Alright. Yeah, this might be weird to stop Link's Awakening for, but I don't know. I became intrigued. Oh, I keep the. Damn. So I just keep everything from stage to stage, except the garbage. Damn, if you think about it, that's kinda roguelike-ish. Pretty sure I can. No. Probably a switch. I don't know about fall damage, so. They just dropped there. They look so goofy. Oh, no! Okay, this was the part I remembered. Damn, that's satisfying. I love this. You actually get to think of what you're gonna pick up. Also, right here, should I use the slow or the pause? If I use the pause, it might be, like, in the way. The triangle just. I have to have pause, so. No, I didn't. Oh, I'm so. Wait. I can work with time. Oh, I thought it was the rewind. God dang it. I wanted to get another retry, but no, I picked up a star instead. Four left? These cuts. I can't pick that up. Oh, he's taking my stuff. Wait! How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Oh, I can't rewind. Yep. Ow. Yeah, I remember a point from the review. I need to stop going into the crystals. I remember a point from the review of these guys when you shoot them. They sound like they say a naughty word. And it definitely sounds like that. Wow. either way, what I get is gonna work. So. There's the rewind. Wait, so it's like. Oh, he stole it, mother trucker. Damn piggy. Ay, I'm out of rewind. Let me try it. Hey, this one is practically given to me. Sure, I'll take these. I definitely need it. I just know this is gonna end up bad. I'm gonna be so screwed when I get to the harder levels. Dang it! I wanted to save those in case I need one. Man, it sucks that this series didn't take off. There was only a sequel, and then pretty much nothing. I'm guessing sales. Such a shame though, because this is such a cool concept. Good. Pretty sure that's most people's first one. I don't like how this game sound just feels chill to play, because I know it's gonna get hard. Yeah. What? Why can't I have a spinning at the same time? That's gonna be useful. Why would they make cosmetics so expensive? It's literally like, in Mega Man 9, the most expensive item is like, just a waste of money, because the only thing it does is changes roles, outfit. Six again. Oh, is it difficulty? Wait, why would you have a 2-star and then a 1-star? Whatever. Look, it's just so wacky. Oh, there we go. Barrels. guessing this is the heavy trash. What? Excuse me? Hey, it's good old arcade DK, Donkey Kong. I love this. What? Oh. Is it slowdown? No, my. Oh, dang it, that's so solid and awesome. No, I don't want that. No, thank you.
What is that?
That's gold. Am I taking that? I have to be careful. Hey! You know...
Guy!
You know, with so many attempts at characters like this, just like Mario, Sonic, Crash type of characters, they always like try to copy. But this is just as far away as you can get for. Yes, it's a platformer, but it's just. Pretty sure nothing like this has been replicated since. Oh, it doesn't matter which one I pick now. I did see a heart drop. Yep, there and there. Alright. Oh yeah, I have to try something that I remember from the review. There's a backflip move. Yeah, that right there, that just leaves you unable to move at all. So you're just stuck. And that could be frustrating. If it gets in the way of platforming. It's already over? Damn, this really was a short one. Still D plus? I do remember this first boss though. He's a bit chubby. Chubby, bounce. Yeah, there's nothing I can buy with that except a retry. Alright. Damn! You give me any time. Get it, time. You're gonna be tricky to hit there. While moving. Unless you're close! Whoa! Slow, maybe? Oh, damn. There's one over there. Oh, I got here. What? What happens now? Please don't tell me this, like, I have to restart the whole thank you. That would have been frustrating. What even is this staff? Oh, I do keep the rewind. Oh, that was close. Pick up these two. Hey. No. Pick up two. Thank God this pauses everything. If I had to do that with time running, ah, dang it, I had. Oh my God, invincibility frames get in the way of. Get in the way of slowing down time. Dang it. This thing be so threatening. Okay. It gives me a lot of time. How the hell did I beat this guy? Oh, I was about to say, if I got hit there. I want to mine an extra life. I see one over there. I just need one more after that. Hey! Oh, he's about done. Where? That was close. Dude! Fine! I wanna die then.
Ooh, lovely gold.
Oh yeah, these disappear. I love this because you can use a rewind for all the gold to reappear. Like, even if you pick them up. And you can use pause to have them not disappear at all. There's just three ways you can use that. The only one that isn't good is speed up, obviously. Is there no... Oh well. How was even... I'm not gonna question it. Well, doesn't seem to be any issues with the console acting up, so that's good. To collection. Okay. Let's just go with the next one. More levels mean more money. Oh, I remember you. Damn. loves wacky stuff like this, just everything being tilted. And look at that skybox! That's how you get more than one. You just completely combine with four of the same, then you get two of them. Sweet! What? Gonna get really important later on, I just know it. Like, you have to, like, if you, like, pick up one with accident and break a chain, you're pretty much screwed. That's what I think, what I've heard this will turn into later on, so I better learn not to accidentally pick up. Mario Sunshine. What happened there? Oh, I see. Over Heyyo. Oh yeah, this was, with this being a launch title, yeah, I think you can see why this wasn't picked up very much, because Heyyo. Those aren't gold. Dude, wait, was that the big baddie guy? Leader? Looked like it. Get away from me. No! Oh, I see. You got more health. So yellow. Man, I don't want to reach the goal every time with three. Come on. Such a charming game. At least it has a good following. Do I keep getting rank D plus, or is that like my overall rank?
clue.
How much gold do I have now? It's still a one star. Sweet, I can buy one of the expensive stuff. Why would you...
Whoa!
Why would you ever waste money on this? This one, obviously. Alright, now it should be... not as easy to die. Yeah, those early hits were definitely avoidable. Hey, that's what learning is. I had two relings. He's helpless. They're just giving rewinds here. Why? Can't even... Wait, so are there three of each? What does a pause, like, three bars below pause do? Come on, I can't take him out. Well, looky here. Oh, it's because it's a rewind. What was with that lighting there? Hearts are getting more rare. I don't like that. I want to try to speed up. Eh, it's whatever. Barrier protects you. Ooh. It's a double feature. Oh, I can slow that now. Make it easier. I don't want to slow down. Wait. Did I have plenty of rewinds? Oh, it's because I guess I really can't have more than three. I'm not supposed to do that. Seems you only like bombs. I hope it doesn't hurt. Alright, Dodongo, open up. Now, I'll come back for him though. What? There's a bridge here? Ah, I have to. Wait, no, I can get another rewind there. Alright then. Oh, do I have to choose on each side? Ooh, it's a silver one. Hey, I gotta retry. I even tried to do it. That's not good though, because I picked those up without thinking. Ah! Okay, there's no. No. There's no fall damage. Unless it's like super high up. Oh, I wanna retry though. Pick up one of these down here. Here we go. I'm gonna pick this up. Those two. Wait, how does the water? Oh my god! Dude! You know this. Oh, I don't have any garbage. Shoot a TV at him. Oh, I see. I get access to that if I take the other way. It's another metal. That's gold. Should I do? Which one should I do? I could go get that over there. That has gold involved. So. Whoa. I get another try. Damn it! At least I'm guaranteed to get something from here. This is sick. I really need to go to the bathroom though. Ah. Oh, if I fall down from here, it's over. I can't get back up here. Well, how nice of you. Dang it! Oh well. Oh, it's spinning again! Perfect! Let's go! I think there might be like a time at 10 minutes, so I need to hurry up. I'm unsure though, if I remember that or not. Barely a change. What? Oh, come on. Well. Oh, the bridge is going down again. Let's just hit it and go. What happened to the one I shot, though? Well, screw you then. My luck is. God, if I fall down here. Whoa! I didn't know that sound effect. Look like they have elk horns. It's probably just me though. Let's go! Jeez, these levels, man. Really? Aren't that long. Yeah, you can definitely tell when you feel like you're breezing through everything. Because there's only 3 levels per world so far. It's probably gonna get easily wrong. Now I need to go to the bathroom. Oh, it's understandable. Another 1-star. Alright. I'll be back in like a minute. I just noticed there's like something blinking inside my Xbox. I saw it on the side when I walked back to the headset. Oh yeah, and apparently the Xbox is like an emulator machine. Because there's like There's like GBA emulator, N64 emulator, SNES, even on the one I own, but I'm pretty sure no ROMs. Dang. Alright, another one star. Nine again. Is there like a split path here? No. I need a fuzz. Wait, what? Now that's slow down. Alright, let's go with it. Good. Oh yeah, I remember this. I remember this part right here. This being in the way here. I don't know why. That's one of the most memorable parts of the game for me, just seeing this. Through this. Oh. I wasn't thinking there. Good thing I picked up when I needed. Another one. Oh, it's just a shortcut. Oh, all this time I've just remembered that one. 16 ton. Is it 16? Wait, I could jump up here. This slowness is gonna be... It's not really... Come back to bind me. It's harder. Okay, which one do I lose? I lose the fast forward. So it is... Oh, I get it, I get it. Those three bars under the pause isn't for the pause, as I thought. It's, for rough effects you can have. Okay, I have slow down and rewind. Oh! He fell down. What are you two doing here? Yes! Oh, this is gonna end up horribly. What?! I guess you can spawn. Yeah, this is gonna end up bad because I just know my hearts are gonna go away. As I said! Hit by a yellow, fat, round bandage jelly bean. I didn't mean to. Oh, thank god I picked that up. Yeah, it was a trait. Encoding error. Consider turning down video settings. What? Encoding overloader. How do I even... Encoding? What? Encoder, hardware... I can't change that. This is like... What is going on? Seems to be fine now. Wait, I just pressed... What? I really should have paused. I was wasting time. One. Any garbage. God, he didn't attack. Hearts? Oh! Wait, I picked up three of them? Right on. I want hearts. Bad crystal combo. I didn't think they're God. It's gonna come back to haunt me later on. Should work. What's over here? Alright, might need another one. It all depends on the water. Yeah, let's just make it simpler. How do I lower the encoding? This is encoding overloaded. What? I've used OBS for so long, yet there's so much I just don't even know. These are back! I thought I had garbage. Not enough power! Greedy little... Why? No! It's mine! God! At least I'll get two after this. If I don't get hit again... Fuck! Okay, it's fine. Damn you, I don't have anything I can use. Fuck you! Is that a lawnmower? There it is, I'll use it. Fuck it! You're ugly. Did he get hit by... Fuck! Oh, he took so many goodies. There's a heart over there. You know, I did lose like 4 hearts, but I did get some back. Like, 3. I could probably use a pause. Oh, that's what spawned them all. Encoding overloaded. Why? Encoding. Again, I should pause, dang it. Where can I find about... Output. Video bitrate? Maybe if I lower that to like by 1,000? Are you happy now? I don't know what the cover is and it's locked. That looks intriguing. Just gonna pause. Dang it, I could have picked him. Ah! This looks interesting. Oh, it was a good thing I went here then. That's a rewind. No, I'm good. Go too far, but okay. if I got the crystal bonus, then I won't really have a use for it, because unless, like, hearts appeared. Yeah, I can Oh, I already have five. Encoding overloaded. What am I supposed to do then? Am I gonna have to Google this? I'm embarrassed enough that I don't know, damn it. Well, it's advanced encoder settings. Oh, here we go. Quality, performance, max performance, I guess. Let's take back to 6,000 in bitrate. I hope this isn't making it worse. I have no clue. Oh no, did I miss one? I missed a frog? Damn, that camera was... Wait, he's over there? How did I miss you? Damn it, I need a bomb for him though. Oh shit. He needs to eat it. Can it respawn? Damn it. Can I hurt you now? You can't get... I need to get his attention. I could just use pause, probably. It's literally stuck from... Oh! No! Thank you. That timer has me worried, because I'm pretty sure at 10 minutes, I lose. I really should buy another... message. Damn, I'm getting a lot of these. Boys, let's go. But first... This might be helpful for the boss, but no. No. It's out of stock. Let's go. We're about to head into the level. I'm about to re-enter the place where I last was, I don't know, 15 years ago? I have no clue how old or young I was. Fridge. No. Hey. There he is. Can he be a That is brilliant. Oh, I see. You're just like the froggos. Christ! Dude! You guys bigger than this? Boss is good. And there's two more over there. Okay, damage to this guy. Ooh. Oh, so I'm safe here. Encoding overloaded. We're using a faster encode. Oh, down video settings. We're using a fast. So I need a faster one. Oh my god, I paused at a perfect moment. Quality? That should be good. Ah! So do I just feed him and then... So you eat that, I take this. Did I shoot it out on accident? God, his eyes are terrifying. Oh, he looks so heartless, but at the same time, so freaky. Ah! What am I gonna use a rewind for? That was the first one I didn't mean to do there. What? What the frick am I supposed to do? Honestly. Jesus Christ. Dude, you took my garbage. Nah. I guess. Oh, I fucked up. This camera. I guess making him bigger is not part of her. It's not supposed to be part of the. It's supposed to be a penalty if I miss or something, isn't it? So I'm just gonna wait for him to jump, and then try to shoot him. Come on, little guy. Are you kidding me? How did I figure this out? Because I know the next level is the one I stopped at. How the hell did I beat this? Do I like... Well, I don't care at the moment. This guy is... Okay, he slams. I shoot. There we go! That's how I'm supposed to do it. Cool. Alright, hopefully I can use... Oh! Hopefully I like, can use pause to do- no, not pause up there. Here. Fuck you. Damn! Wait, is he still- No, of course not. It's- Don't make it too easy. Damn, did I do more damage there? It looks like he's... Encoding overloaded! Ugh! Okay, best setting then. Encoder preset. Max quality. I don't like this. I'm looking at like that. I'm pretty sure him becoming bigger means he's takes longer after a jump. Meaning that's my chance. Yeah. In my gold. Oh yeah, I have two rewinds. Hell yeah. I'm gonna get a lot of gold here. Now, oh, it's only the ones I missed. Well, either way, it's still good. All right, maybe I can take advantage of my time here and get a heart or two, maybe. No. And I'm looking forward to the next level because it's... I love the look of it. It's like a... It's like a underwater cave. Oh, the lighting is beautiful. One of these levels got me stumped. Let's find out which one. Oh my god. I love just seeing places like this. Eleven. This is not good. Bad first impression. Shoot him. I didn't need to do that. What? Three enemies in one room? Lovely, I love this place. I kinda hate it too because it's the place that got me stuck. Now it is more love. Yeah. What are you? Whoa! You stay away. Stay away. Stop that. You're freaking me out. Okay, I can't leave these golds here. Can I shoot it? Okay, if I'm missing an enemy, then I go back for him. I thought I had an empty bar there. Gosh darn it. Only have a rewind. I don't remember that. I don't need any of those, damn it. I wanted a heart. You know, I really should go. Whoa. Pretty sure those are, like, the same thing. just bouncing trampolines with, I mean, it's just, it's an obvious sound effect of what it is, so, I don't know, I just remember Rayman 3 having that sound effect too, maybe. Something similar. Go away! Go! Jesus Christ, I didn't know you could rush me like that. Now I have the high ground. Yes, already getting more dangerous around here. Why are you still here? There's no bombs around. I killed your master. Just die! Go away! Does he work like the big one? Oh, I don't wanna. I need to find out how to take these guys out effectively without powers, because I don't wanna rely on bosses. What is up with those blocks, though? Why are there cloud. Why do they have cloud looks? Okay, you get slower now. Is that it? I can't see shit. Yeah! Dang it! What? Oh, I got it.
I'm faster than you.
Oh, please don't be that thing that crawled in the dirt. They don't even drop anything. Why should I go for them? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, I don't wanna. How do I get up there? Can I use this? No way. Do I platform on these? Oh my god, that. Oh my god, I have to try it. I have to. This is so cool, if that's the case. Dude! No! I wanna get it, no. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Wow! That's insane! Oh, there were bombs down here. Nice, someone's enjoying this. Oh my god, I literally have to backtrack right to the start. Alright. Stop being such a. What? Okay. What? There we go. What are you? Oh, of course, I'm gonna have to do it again. To the goal. I kind of want to go for the record one. Is there a green one in here? Perfect. This one is pretty much just make a copy of yourself. Copy of yourself repeats what you just did. Oh, you mean? Ooh. So let's see if I can get a rewind. Oh, if I can get a rewind, I can try the logs again. Because I just jumped a little. There we go. This is so cool! No, it's SpongeBob 64. No, this is far cooler than anything 64 could pull off. I just love the look of this place. Why the cloud blocks? pretty level. I love it. I want to see this as just insanely cool idea again. What? Okay, I'm gonna jump. No! I don't care. What? What? It's going down though. What the frick? Rewind. It don't work. Man. I won't get anything with this one either. Yeah, the cat man. I don't know what they do. I'm pretty sure this was the one I got stuck on. Unless that enemy just intimidated me enough. Almost 2,000. Sweeper bed? Sand. There has to be like a code or something, like New Game Plus. Because you get new stuff. Oh wait. Maybe if you go back to the other shops, they still have. Sweeper pack is definitely gonna help because I'm getting into more situations where I need to run away from enemies to get more garbage, or I don't notice. I don't have ammo. That's a lot of them. I didn't know it would double it. I can hold 10 now? Well, that explains why it was so expensive. Whoa. Dude, this is so pretty! Man, it's criminal that this game is just so overlooked. It's so pretty. Let's go back here. I've forgotten the next triangle. Oh yeah, I haven't checked this encoder. It is still... It's still on... What can I do then? Get this, because the encoder itself is locked during the stream. Everything in video. just gonna go back, go down to like low latency. I don't even know what that means. I'm embarrassed to admit it. Okay, that's cool. Oh, is that a skull? Look like teeth. Is it supposed to be? I can't tell. That definitely looks like a mouse with teeth, though. Why? Why the cloud platforms? Oh no. Oh no, the look of this room. Are they tilting? Combo though, that's why I want this. Go away.
No, 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 no.
What can I get? Hearts. Yes, I need hearts. Can you do that? Already 3 minutes? Okay, let's get a pause. Pauses are good. I saw you there. It doesn't seem to... Are you kidding me? What? I can't get through here now? If I mess up here, I'm gonna have to go back and redo the first part. That's how this looks. It's not a pleasant look at all. Ay, ay, ay. That heart, dang it. Oh! Yes! Oh no! Alright. I really should use these more often than I... Because I keep getting new ones all the time. I waste. It would be cool if they could tell me which one was is gonna be replaced though. Oh come on. Well, no hiding this time, dude. So hey, I have one of each. Awesome. none of your hiding shenanigans. Oh, these are the last ones. Dang it. This can't be the one I got lost on. I didn't really get lost, I just couldn't get further because I died a lot. That means the next one is definitely gonna be the hard one I couldn't beat. I don't know, it really doesn't feel like it was this or the last one. Every encoder preset. I'll get this. I'm just gonna go with quality and let it be like that. Star. Ay, ay, ay. Saving up for another heart. Hey, I'll see if I remember this one. Oh my god, this is just... Oh, I don't like what's up there. This looks like a huge level already, if this is the beginning. I saw you were rushing towards me there. Alright. Yeah. Probably gonna... I wanna at least beat hard. Like, go further than I did when I was younger. which is this level, most likely. Because I remember the boss of this level. I just remember this level being the one I got stuck on. Like, this world or whatever set of levels. I love this look, I love this music, and I love it. Oh, so pretty. I don't have the ones I need here. Oh, let's get the heart. Yeah, it's heavily. Definitely seems like, oh my god. Hey, this one seems pretty simple. Uh be honest, this is how many enemies I need to take out now. It's gonna be like a wall. It's gonna cover the entirety of like the second or like top right. I just know it. Why? I haven't rewinded. Yeah, the two useful ones for platforming. Okay, that was the first one I did on accident that went against platforming. Whoa, it pushes me? I don't like this. Slower. No, it makes it go backwards. Does that mean I can go uphill? I have to try it. I have. Oh my god! I love time. This is. No way! Clear shot. And I missed. Ha! What was up there? Whoa, pause. No! I already wasted that. Okay. Let me jump up and shoot! Are you kidding me? I'm gonna keep going. Get more garbage this way. Oh. What do you have there? Did I go through a wall? Oh, I don't like how those are close. Leave me alone. What is up with these enemies in this level? Go away. I could definitely use a pause with the platform. Jesus Christ. Well, I need garbage for the other one I left behind. Get a fast forward next. Wow, all the enemies. Are you kidding me? Really? This was really wasn't as complicated as I remember. If I see a heart in this area. Every area with gold left. Don't waste my heart. Don't touch me. Don't touch my gold. Run away, cat. I'm gonna take that one last because. How I get this. And I messed it up. It's so bright here that I couldn't see the star. I guess this is a tiny one. Oh. I see what I'm supposed to do. What is with that lighting there? It's so weird. Do I have to stop time there as well? For the door to stay? No doubt. This game is so wacky. Wait, two more? Oh yeah, the one I'm... Am I really gonna have to go back all that way for that one flying? I didn't think there. No, I don't wanna go back. Here. Can I snipe him from there, from here? It'd be lovely if I could. Hearts, assurance. Where is he? Should be over. Yeah, I see his tentacles moving. Catch this! Damn it! Let's finally find it with this one. Oh god, it's really fast. It's really fast. Ah! Jesus Christ! Get. All because I ran out of ammo here. Enough of you. Yes! Open sesame, please. I need to do the record thing again. Oh. I can't use a rewind this time. No! Well, if that's the case, I'm gonna go with the one. What do I do now? I knew it! I knew there was a fucking timer. Oh, I'm gonna have to do it all over again, aren't I? No! All because of that one flying... Why? Why do you have a time limit? This ain't like classic Sonic, so pretty sure I have to start over. I don't keep the gold. This level wasn't too bad. I do keep my stuff. This guy out. You ready? No. I don't like that magic sound. Get it from here. Damn it! I already had ammo. Why? All I have to do against this guy is just boom. I'm so stupid. was considered camping. Again, I couldn't see that one because it's so bright. This game just—it's definitely a game. It's definitely a game I wouldn't recommend playing for a while, like a couple hours. It's just so colorful. Even that doesn't save. That's a lot of red barrels. Here comes this part. Alright, I have rewind if he's at home. Why is it the one that only dies from one hit that I failed? Oh, it's back in the jump. Seriously though, why did I fail against one of these two? That's all I had to do last time. Avoided replaying this. Oh, there. Wow, this level really isn't that long. Patience. Dang it. Fall down. Oh, that is awesome. I don't need another rewind. The record is definitely the puzzle based one. Okay, let's do it the opposite as I did last time, so I actually have some time. Lord is green and bright. I have a rewind just in case. Going for these. Sure. Well, the record would be nice. Again, I won't be able to get it unless this guy drops it. Sure. I won't be able to get it because this. I just need one more. It doesn't matter which one. I'm not gonna go. I'm not gonna go back though. Done with this level. I got B plus? It's been D plus this whole time. What? How do I even get it by collecting these? Doesn't feel like I've gone through this here in almost 2.5 hours. I do spend quite some time in these levels though. Definitely more than I'm supposed to. I'll take a slight break for like hopefully not more than a week. Hopefully 5 minutes is enough. Thank you. I forgot to put this text here. Oh well.
Thank you.
Sorry, that took a little bit longer than I expected. Get it. What? What am I supposed to? Is it after he eats? That's how the enemies work. Fuck! I think it was this guy that kept me from making more progress, but it would be understandable. What the hell? Yeah, there's no way I would beat that guy. Actually, I don't lose my stuff. It is cool though how the game saves. Like throughout the whole game. Oh, of course. Let's get a rewind then. What? He eats them and then just regrets it? It looks like it's gonna be 3 weeks. Alright. Stop that! Oh, that jumping dude. Back jump. Whoa. Alright, where are you? Damn, they really don't take a lot, these bosses, but... this one certainly is the most dangerous one. Wait, what that? Boss, I can finish this real quick. Now I'm gonna use a rewind. Where is he? I can't turn the camera at all. I timed it. I timed it wrong! Where's this camera? Yes! It didn't last long. That's good. Yeah, that's a big... big, if you do it too early, does that mean the boss respawns? What?! Oh boy, let's see me fail. How long will it take before I get hurt? Yeah. see what the new level is, and then call it quits. Huh. So, what does it say? Let's make sure it saves. Are you for real? What? No option to save? God damn it! Gotta restart from the beginning then. I ain't doing that now, that's for sure. Ugh, jeez. There was no option at all, it just said exit. Are you sure? Yes. So you assume there's an autosave, but no. Right. Are you kidding me? I'll have to look it up. So I know for sure what it is. Because it might be the Xbox, I don't know. Maybe memory doesn't connect. Something like that. I have no clue. Either way, that was cool. Gonna have to go back to where I was though. Do I stream it or do I do it off stream? Cause. I mean, it took me 2.5 hours to get here. Oh well. I'll see what I do.